Hey, yeah!
Should we play some country music? We good?
I don't know.
Send it.
Are they ready?
Yeah.
Don't rock the jukebox. I wanna hear some Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready for Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter. In mind, got a heartbroken hillbilly sitting here tonight. He's actually behind the drums and down on me. Ever since you left, before you punch that number, can I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox. Heart's been broken. Ain't song that song. There ain't nothing like Garrett's guitar. Out of memory. Before you spend your money, baby, play a song on me. Don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear George Jones. My heart ain't ready. Well, there was that something, that line that I'm walking His heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up and kid his place. Should have been a cowboy. Should have learned to rub and ride. Wearing my six shoes, riding my pony on a cap drive. Steering the Osborne's heart. Just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Might have had a sidekick. Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. Go ask young man that you've been told California's full of whiskey, women and gold, sleeping out all night under the desert stars, dreaming my hair a prayer. My heart should have been a cowboy. Should've learned to rub and ride. Wearing my six shoe, riding my pony on a camp drive. Stealing the young girl's heart. Just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should've been a cowboy. Hey, Jax, you out there?
Jackson.
Maybe not.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
Well, go on down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your health. Hey, go ahead and wreck your health.
What's up, man?
That's all I got to say.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
I am for real.
When he comes back.
Sometimes we find just
this, we can make up, Lord, need a little woman like Christine O'Hare. She's my honeycomb and I'm her sugar cane. We really fit together, know what I'm talking about. Yeah, we're two of a kind, working on the whole round. Oh, come on, give me some dances there. This time I found a keeper, made up my mind. Oh, the perfect combination is her heart and mine. The sky's the limit, the hill's too steep. We're playing for fun, but we're playing for a keen song. Draw the curtain, honey, turn the lights down low. Find some country music on the radio. I'm yours and you're mine, that's what it's all. How are we feeling tonight, AJs? Yeah, my name is Easton Hamlin. We are the Little River Band. Just kidding, we're not the Little River Band. Not quite his style. We'll figure it out. It's cool. We're going to play some country music for you guys till about 10 o'clock here tonight.
And then what?
We are taking requests.
That is a good mention right there.
Good mention.
Good mention, yeah. We are taking requests. Where's everybody from? Chicago. We got two people from Chicago.
Nebraska.
Nebraska, yeah. Hell yeah, full send. Rock and roll. Where are you folks from? Do what? Kansas City. Which side? Like the good side or the bad side?
Oh.
So the bad side. Okay. Right on. Hey, that's okay. We still love you. All right. We'll tolerate you for the evening. Well, we're still going to have a good time. Woo. If you guys got a favorite song, favorite artist or something like that, let us know. We'll play her for you. We'll get her done.
Hey, check. Hey. Hey, how y'all doing? How's everybody doing?
How's your mom and them?
How's your mom and them? Come on now. I'm feeling real nice. Real nice tonight, real nice.
Real nice.
Oh, yeah. Come on now.
Real nice, Clark.
14 karat nice?
Real nice, Clark.
Looking for a whole lot more than a one-night roll. 'cause you won't be my baby now. Take a chance on this, make a little romance, girl, you'll be alright. Girl, you got me wishing we were hugging and a kissing and hugging each other tight. So could you, would you, and she gonna, if I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight? So could you, would you, and she gonna, if I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight? Goodness. What you got for us, cowboy?
Oh, come on. Oh, there you go. Come on, Jake. Come on, Jake. What you doing over there? What you doing over there, Jake?
Well, Chad, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I'm doing shots of Silver Belly Whiskey brought to you by Alan Jackson's Good Time Bar and Grill.
We will do some John Party for you there, cowboy. We got one song we're going to do beforehand, and we'll get it done. What the hell? Are you on Playgirl magazine or Playboy magazine?
Come on.
Whichever one.
Come on, girl.
Bass Player magazine.
Bass Player magazine.
It's on the front cover of Bass Player magazine.
Holy smokes. Yeah, there you go. Now, get you a good picture right there.
Come on, get you a good picture now.
That's a nice way of saying of get the hell off that stage.
That's right. You can still see the drummer. It doesn't matter.
All right.
And she's still not. Okay, that's great. Yeah. I spent last night in the arms of a girl from Louisiana. Now I'm out on the highway. My thoughts are still with her. Up in every other mile's come back hers. A replay of last night's events rolled through my mind, except a scene or two, rich red sweet red wine. And I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change lanes. Need a tub of coffee or a couple dollars change. Come back. Put me on through, gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, put me on line, gotta talk to the girls one more time.
Don't forget to turn out the lights.
Absolutely. All right, guys. Josie's about to walk around with this band's tip jar. So if you got anything you want to hear, please let her know. If you think this band sounds good,
let her know.
If you write it on the back of a $100 bill and let her know. Or a 20 or a 5, whatever y'all want to throw in there, we really appreciate it.
100?
100.
Don't be scared.
There was one out here before that we had. Oh, boy, had it.
Did you say boy?
Guys, be kind of Josie. She's coming around. She's going to find out all the requests that you guys want. She's going to text them to me right here, and we're going to play them for you. There it is, right on her head, just like. But somebody came up to me just a little bit ago. We got some Dwight Yoakam requests right there.
Oh, come on.
We did get that, but somebody else before that requested something from me, and I want to make sure we get to that. Oh, man.
This is our tip jar.
Oh, yeah, that's my mom's tip bucket right
there. This is our tip jar right here.
That's a soup pot.
Formerly a soup pot, now a tip jug.
Hey, cowpoke.
Hey, cowboy.
Cowpoke.
Cowboy.
Cowboy. Cowpoke.
Hey, cowboy.
He's got the hat.
Cowboy.
He's got the hat. He's got the vest.
Hey, cowboy.
Sir.
Kicks Brooks.
Excuse me, son. You requested a song from us, didn't you?
What was it?
Oh, it was John Party. John Party. That's what it was. Yeah.
Or Kip Moore. If you do any Kip
I don't
Moore.
Know any Kip Moore. I don't do that. I play country music. Yeah.
I hear some John Party.
Hey, do you know Appreciate the Call?
Yeah.
She Ain't In It.
It's all on the wall.
Working on this John Party request for y'all.
This is what we call a Broadway rehearsal right here. We've never played this song before, but we're going to do it.
I believe record's F, so you want to do it in G?
Hey, what
G,
are we working on?
G.
She Ain't In It.
My shit won't load up. I don't know. He wants to do it in G. My shit won't fucking load.
Emo!
Emo.
Do that.
Fair.
We Fair got enough. That. We can do it. Thank you very much. $20 for the Kansas Fight song. I don't know Wabash Cannonball. I don't know how to play that.
Anyway, here's John Party.
Here's John. Thanks for playing over me.
Written by Clint Daniels.
Appreciate the call. Means a lot and all. Yeah, I got a minute. You and me can talk about anything you want. I'll get she in it. Say it's been at least a month since I've had any fun. Yeah, about a minute. I'm in it going out. Think I'm looking for a crown. Long as she in it. Don't wanna hear a name, I don't wanna see a face, I swear. I know it's gonna hurt if I run into her somewhere. We can hit that place down by the interstate, out past the city limits. Out all night long, hear a country song as long as Gareth ain't in it. everything has changed. My life won't be the same as long as she ain't in it. She ain't in it. Some John Party by request right there. God damn.
Country music.
I ain't known.
Yeah.
Oh, you never call me by my name.
Y'all be kind to Josie as she walks around with this band's tip jar.
Yes, ma'am.
So check your phone.
All right.
She sent you a Snapchat.
Oh, let me see it.
Yeah, she lives in California.
We're going to let Chad up later.
God damn it. Fuck. Just play the damn song. It won't. There we go. David on call.
Well, it was some.
Oh, man.
It was some of what we could do.
I don't think it was some.
I don't think it was some.
I think.
What are you guys doing? You came into this bar? Oh, boy. I hope you guys are in for a good time, because that's what we're doing. Is this in the key of a C?
Yeah, Charlie.
Charlie.
Well,
Charlie.
What was it? Was it some? It was some of what you could do.
Wait, the table from Kansas said Hair Carolina? I hope that's Jody Messina, not that other douchebag that made it.
I think it was more than some.
Something about throwing, something about a chair.
Hey, you know what? It was all I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to me. Don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings. You know what? It's not actually my name. You don't have to call me Charlie Pride. Not my name. You don't have to call me Earl Haggard.
Still not his name.
Even though you're on my fighting side, but I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I'm never mind standing in the rain. Oh, come on in, the water's fine. Few times in your phone, but hello. I've seen it on signs where I play. But the only time I know I'll hear Easton Shane Hamlin is when Jesus has his final judgment day. Darling, never if I tell you a real quick story? Yeah. And by real quick, my drummer's going to be pissed off because it's not that quick. Yeah, oh man, that sounds good. So you know Steve Goodman wrote this song, right? They said, oh, she already knows it. Yeah. So Steve Goodman wrote this song, said it was a perfect country song. Turns out, according to the one guy in the world that apparently could tell it's a perfect country song, it's not.
Is he authority?
No, because it didn't say anything about mama or trains. Or trucks. Or prison.
Or jail.
Or getting drunk. Which, honestly, to me, just sounds like home. So.
Sounds like shit.
Sounds like Alabama.
That's right.
But anyway, I guess Steve Goodman went down there and he wrote some parts into that. Rest of that song goes like this. All right, 10-4. I was drunk. Hey, my mom. Got out of prison.
Hello, mom.
I went pick her up in the rain.
That was my name.
E-Mod table. We got... We'll be right back.
Some of our Kansas people wanted to hear some Hits Carolina. Little Jody Messina.
One horse chain.
Josephine over here on the fiddle right there. I liked it. That was good.
Man, I'm so glad that song is having a resurgence. It's one of my favorites to sing.
If you don't like Jody Messina, you're in the wrong bar, okay? Oh, man. Let's see here.
Yo.
Garth Brooks fans out there. Oh yeah, we got one right there. Well, at least one person will be happy. That's good. Well, have a good night.
She was.
say she's still alive. They've even claimed they've seen her on the shoreline late at night. If you go down by the water, see her footprints in the sand. Every night she walks the beaches of Cheyenne.
Boy, howdy, thank you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, who's drinking? Is anybody drinking out there?
She's drinking.
At least one.
We know that.
At least one.
Oh, there's two. Can I get a three? Get a three. Come in, Nolan. Can I get a four? Get a four. Get a four. Get a one on the other. Come on. We got a four. Get a four. Get a five. Get a one. Five. Come on. We don't. What happened? We got a five. Get a five. We got a five. Get a five. Get a five. Six. Six coming over there. Seven. Seven over there. Eight. We got an eight coming up over there. Coming on. Everybody doing there? Yeah. Hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sound? I'll give anything to make a man of mine.
Don't correct me.
I'll tell you what, we're going to play a John Michael Montgomery song.
Take a breath.
That works well. You know what? I got to thinking.
Yeah.
Here's the deal. We're going to sing this song right here. John Michael Montgomery made some of my favorite country music songs.
Yeah.
For every $20 that we get in my mama's soup pot right there, we're gonna play it faster. 10-4. You guys got that? If not, this is gonna be really awkward.
It's already a pretty good tempo. It's gonna get pretty fast if you're going faster.
I'm pretty confident. We can get her done. Yeah. I hope these guys can stop
me. This man wants you to suffer.
Oh, we're already wanting to be faster. All right, man, we'll start faster. It was no contest. How are we feeling tonight? Let's go. Oh, yeah. Come on. Full sin. That seemed a little weak. Let's do one more here. Hey.
Oh.
How are we doing tonight? God, is it not a Friday night in Nashville? What is going on?
It's a Saturday.
Are you guys okay?
They need to drink. We need to drink.
Go back there, see Alyssa and Hannah.
Everybody needs to drink.
See, you guys did it right. You guys go see Alyssa and Hannah. Mm-hmm. Go get you something to drink. We're going to have a good time this evening.
Get you a souvenir cup. Get you an AJ souvenir cup.
Go get you a shot of Silver Belly whiskey.
Silver Belly, brought come to you. On. Come
Silver
on.
Belly whiskey and a souvenir cup.
I do stink, but you know what? Actually, no, I don't. I showered this morning.
He smells lovely. Lovely smells.
What's up, Joey?
What are we doing? Down what's that song called? Down on the farm.
Down on the farm. Yeah.
Is it?
Rickers B flat. Let's do A.
I like that better. I definitely like it.
Boy, howdy, is anybody having fun tonight? Raise your glasses up real quick. We're going to do a little cheers. If you don't have a glass up, be careful because the person next to you is going to punch them right in the face. That's what's going to happen.
Whoa. So, aggressive.
Pull them glasses up. What we're going to do on the count of three, we're going to scream so damn loud. We're going to give me a yee-haw so loud that everybody across the street is going to call the fire department. 10-4?
10-4, buddy.
So on the count of three, let me hear you. 1, 2, 3, holla! Boy, put them down.
Lord, I apologize.
Grandma, I'm sorry.
Here we go.
We're going to do it in A. Just do it. I'll figure it out. A. There ain't nothing to it. Down on the bar. What? Oh, both of these suck. Okay, great. Don't forget to turn on the lights.
Women too.
All the tags.
Oh boy, howdy.
Chad? You said Chad? Chad? Chad?
Did they say Chad?
Chad?
Chad? Chad? Chad is back here. Chad, he's right here. Chad, 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 Chad. Chad.
Right? Oh, Chad.
Look, I know he's sexy, but God damn it, I'm the star.
Yeah. He's hotter than a hoochie coochie. I got $20 for you to tell me what the hell that is.
I'll tell you later.
Yeah, you gotta.
Oh, I damn. Know all about
you,
it.
You what?
That's one of the things you gotta show. You can't tell.
Gareth. Gareth's getting he's getting a little testy there. What's wrong, Chad?
We got a problem.
Chad. Chad.
There's,
Chad.
There a sound
Chad.
Guy?
Chad. 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 Yeah, he can't hear you. You gotta say it louder.
Okay, okay.
Crank it up a little bit. Crank it up there, Chad. Oh, hold on. That sounds like something. That sounds like something. Sounds like the song we just played.
Here we go. Yeah.
The sandwich song.
We got one for Mountain Music.
Hold on. Got any Alabama fans out there? Roll Pride.
Play me some mountain music like grandma, grandpa used to play. Then roll on down the river to that Cajun night away. It's a way like Tom Sawyer, ride around with old Doug Finn. Take a night like Rip and Winkle.
Over there on that. Oh yeah, give it up for him. Yeehaw, dude. Go Cats, baby. Go Cats. You know what? There's a group back there that actually like the Cats. North, South Kansas, my ass. Southwestern Kansas.
Meow, listen.
That's
here,
what it
meow.
Is. Listen here, over. There, cowboy.
Bending over, skinning cats.
Meow.
Hey, let's do a... Let's do Andy's Banging Off.
Boston. Texas right there. Oh man, how are we feeling tonight, AJs? That is the weakest.
Not great.
That is
not great.
Not at all.
Not great.
Gareth, are you serious? I told you to hype them up. It's not happening. Dude,
one
what
job.
The hell, man?
You Chad. Had one job.
Do it.
They love Chad.
Joey, your job is to make sure everyone's having a good time tonight, all right? 10-4. How we doing in AJ's Good Time Bar tonight? God, that is still weak.
Not great. Everybody needs a shot of Silver Belly Whiskey. Silver. You don't know what I'm talking about? It's on that
Silver door. Belly Whiskey, brought to you by AJ's Good Time Bar.
Good Time Bar and Grill.
Where are you guys going?
Does he say
the
country music?
The party's here. Oh, yeah, that's what they always say. You must know my ex-girlfriend, huh?
Oh.
Duet? Diamond Rio.
Oh, come on. Yep.
I know it.
Gotta do it. You gotta Chad. Do it.
You want Chad to lead sing it?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
He's nope. So beautiful. Love him all.
Boy, howdy.
They what?
They want meat in the middle. Yeah.
Oh, man, that's at least a $20 song, right? Isn't it?
I don't know. Those notes are high. You got to put a couple of quarters in this jukebox.
That's close. Yeah.
E.
Is it E? I don't know. I'll tell you what. If we get $20 in my mama's soup pot right there, we'll play Meat in the Middle for you. We'll play some Diamond Rio. Do what? Five? Oh, that means we each get a dollar each. Yeah, that's... Thank you. Appreciate that. Man, it makes me sound like a douchebag, but I swear to God, I'm not. Man. We're gonna play some Diamond Rio for you, but we got another song for $20 right here. So we're gonna play some. So we're gonna play some Tim McGraw for you by request. I was 17, buying the coke and some gasoline. And I drove out to the county fair, where I saw for the first time, standing there in the ticket line. And it all started right then. On the sailor's sky, made a perfect sunset. That's the day I'll never get. I had a barbecue slam on white t-shirts. All over by the railroad track. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. Worked so hard, that first kiss, and hard to forget. So I can. 5 years later, on a southbound plane, I was heading down to New Orleans. Made some friends of mine for the Mardi Gras. From the past, thought from a few rows back. When I looked, couldn't believe just what I saw. I said, that you don't remember me. I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stand on a white t-shirt. You killed me in that miniskirt. Getting knocked on the river by the railroad track. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. First up. Tim McGraw on my request right there. Where are you guys going? Were we not entertaining enough?
Are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Fair
enough.
Not.
Yeah, probably not. Yeah,
I guess not.
I guess that's how it works.
Not very entertained.
Thank you. was the worst. Oh my goodness. Are you guys asleep or what's going on this evening? What? Is it because I didn't let you on stage? Is that what's wrong?
Oh, come on. Girl.
No, we love money, but you're not getting on stage. It's not going to happen.
You got your request on that?
Yeah. Oh, man, Chad's going to love it.
I don't even know your name.
Yeah, yeah, let's go. Yeah, E. Oh, yeah, we're going to play some Alan Jackson music here at AJ's. I knew you didn't see me. I was in a court of boot. Of course, where's my waitress? I'm missing her fancy. I'm breaking down for coffee. I didn't see a thing, but I'm in love with you, baby. I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby. I don't even know your name. I've never been too good in all the six of the years. Never thought my love life was going to turn out this way. No.
Let's do what time is it? It's. Let's do a. Let's do a fiddle song or something about it again. Green grass. Green grass. Green grass would be great. Yeah. Let's do that. Yeah.
Boy, Eddie.
Jagus are doing it. Wait, what are we doing? Okay, thank God. For Josephine there on the fiddle.
Ta-da!
Yeah. Miss Josephine's gonna come around one more time here and come figure out what you guys want to hear for the last shit. We got 2 hours. We got a while.
We got a while.
We got a while. Yeah.
90 minutes.
We're gonna do that one for sure. Winston's got a really good request here. Nope. No, we don't.
That's a simple yes and no question.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not saying I don't enjoy Nickelback, but I'm not playing it. No, we're not doing that. Yeah. Friends in Low Places, you have some of those?
All of them.
I gotta pull it up, sorry. Could be holding you tonight. Quit doing home, start doing night. You don't care about what I have. I got just stay here. Putting it down won't square the deal. At least you know the way I feel. Take all the money. I got just stay here. Just stay here. Oh, come on, Gareth, give us something. Gareth Bell on that guitar, come on.
That's right. Tell him.
You know what?
I heard that.
You're right. You know, for some Kansas folks, we might be able to do that one. We got some Garth Brooks to do before. Then we'll try and do some of that.
I wish there was more drunk people in this bar.
No kidding.
Everybody seems real sober from up here.
What?
I'm not going to lie to y'all.
Why? This is some of the quietest people we've hung out with in a little bit.
I thought we're at church.
Have you guys not gone back to see Alyssa back there? Everyone say, hey, Alyssa. She's back there pouring your drinks for you.
Everybody say, give me a double shot of Silver Belly whiskey, Alyssa.
Silver Belly.
Brought to you by Ella Jackson. Good Time Bar and Grill.
Look. Hey, here's how it is. Either y'all need a shot or we need a shot. One of us is going to have fun.
One of us. Somebody's got to have fun. Yeah, I completely agree. I completely agree.
That summer?
Yeah, that summer.
D? It's an A. The first chord is a D.
It is, okay, sorry. It's on the five. I went to work with her that summer. teenage kiss far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, hell-bent to make it on her own. We were a thousand miles from nowhere. We feel as far as the eye can see. Where are you going, sweetheart? Well, knowing what that might be, till she came to me one evening, my cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had the need to feel the thunder chasing lightning from the sky, watch the storm with all its wonder reaching in her lover's eyes. But the night when I told her that I never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I washed her hands of leather, turned a little bit in a touch. And there's never been a summer when I have ever learned so much. I'll tell you what I learned. We had a native. About that summer, sweat the moonlight in the lakes, and I've rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. Every time I pass a wee field, watch dancing with the wind. Although I know it wasn't real, I just came to help her hungry arms again. Some Garth Brooks for you. Tell you what, folks, I'm gonna let these boys up. Give it up for this band right here. We got Jake Bostic, Gareth Bell, Josephine Michener, Chad Bryant back here on the drums. They're going to take a break for a little bit. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. glad someone's happy with me. We're gonna play some country music still. Even though I don't wear an International Harvester shirt, you know, and my family actually uses real tractors, so. I don't know shit, apparently. What's up, man? Man, the last 2 days, I've met a lot of Kansas folks. Let's go. E-Mall, baby. I don't ever get to meet folks from Kansas that aren't from Johnson County. You know what I'm saying? There'll be some Johnson County folks around there. They're actually from Missouri. They just don't like to admit it. Let's see. You guys like Tracy Lawrence at all? I do? Leonard Skinner? No. I play country music, you know? Leonard Skinner's not country music, you know? No, it's Southern rock is what it is, yeah. Let me see if you like this, all right? All right. Last thing I expected was to get her caught tonight. But the last thing that I heard from her, she found Mr. Right. But when I came home this evening, there it was on my machine. I'm just wondering what the hell means. She said she's sorry that she missed me, and she's been doing fine. I've run it back and heard her say those words 100 times. Something makes me wonder, is she happy with her choice? Or is that a tear I hear in her voice? The first time that I listened, I thought, boy, she's got some nerve. But the second time I heard it, I heard more than just her words. My just wishful thinking, holding her voice really crack. I'll never know if I don't call her back. She said she's sorry that she missed me, and she's been doing fine. I'm running back and heard her say those words 100 times. Something makes me wonder, is she happy with her choice? Or is that a tear I hear in her voice? Oh, is that a tear? Oh, is that a tear I hear in her voice? Good old Tracy Lawrence song right there. Thank you so much. Oh, man. Guys, we got us a good request right here on my set. So you guys see that camera right there above your heads? Right beside the Miller Lite sign there that says Alan Jackson. So that live streams every show that is on this stage right here. And my grandparents, since I started playing here almost a year ago, they have not missed a single show right there. Yep, say everyone turn around and say hello, Grandma, Grandpa. My grandfather, he and I, we love this song. He calls it cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts, because that's how it goes. It's by Jason Boland right there in the Stragglers, called Pearl Snaps. So we're going to sing that song right now. If I can get the lyrics right, because I might screw it up, you know. No, that's Choctaw Bingo. Well, Jason Boland, yeah, it's Oklahoma right there. People don't realize Red Dirt Country came from Oklahoma. It didn't come from Texas. It came from Oklahoma. But you know what? We love it anyway. Damn straight. Cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts are two things that stay the same. So when the world starts spinning, your head hurts. There's cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. Yeah, the shade tree mechanic is a dinosaur. You can't cuss, you can't smoke, spit on the floor, and don't hit on a woman, she might sue. Can't buy beer in the state past two, but that cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts are two things that stay the same. So when the world starts spinning, your head hurts. There's cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. Well, now Buddha is legal, but Jesus ain't. Saints are all sinners and the sinners are saints. It's not how you play, it's the final score. They don't show mash on the tube anymore. But that cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts are two things that stay the same. So when the world starts spinning and your head hurts, there's cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. Usually leave at the drop of the rain. The drummers doesn't bow when the mockingbird sings. The kids are in school, but they're all packing guns. The losers live forever and the good die young. But that cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts are two things to stay safe. So when the world starts spinning and your head hurts, there's cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. Now the stars are all falling out of the sky. The doors are all locked and the bottle is dry. So pass me a chew and I'll sing you a song. If there's a problem with that, we can get it on. With that cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts are two things to stay the same. So when the world starts spinning and your head hurts, that's cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. Cheap bourbon whiskey and pearl snap shirts. As for Grandpa Tony right there. Can I wait for the band to get back up here to do that one? So, let me wait for the band to come up here. We'll do that one for you. When the sun goes down, let me write that down because I'll forget and I'll look like a jackass. I'll do that every once in a while. I mean, look like a jackass. I do that a lot. But, you know, I mean, shut up. Let's go Cats, baby. You guys mind if I play a song that I wrote? Is that all right? Man, I love coming down to Broadway and playing songs that you guys want to hear. I grew up with this 90s country, man. But the reason I moved to Nashville, Tennessee is because I want to write and record my own music. Been doing it for a long time. Lived here for 14 years. And I got a good group of friends. We all write songs together, and we don't do it pretty much the way that everybody else is supposed to, but we light a fire in the backyard and get a 30 rack of Coors and go back there and try to write a song or two. 50% of the time we write a really good song. The other 50% of the time we have a really good time. That's pretty much how it goes. But here's a song I wrote. I was driving back from a show in Missouri, unfortunately. And, coming back from Missouri, had to go through Evansville, Indiana. And had just been in a relationship with a girl from Indiana. And for some reason was getting sentimental. You know how that works? And man, so I started writing a song there in the car. I had nothing else to do. It's like, what am I gonna do? Watch South Park on the drive back? I don't know. I pick up full of dreams. Box of Krispy Kremes, sitting on the dash. A heart on the run, running out of coffee, out of love. 'Cause I just dropped the crankshaft on the side of 41. Can't be too good moving on when you're just stuck. Thought I'd run back to greener pastures on the sewer county line. I'd hop a freight train to San Diego where the sun always shines. Maybe drop down to Amarillo, find that big old bottle of gold. Broke down in Evansville, way too far from gone. Hit me out the blue, thought I'd spend life with you. Guess I was wrong. But once this rig's running, I'ma tear this highway down. Gonna find a destination where your memory can't be found. Thought I'd run back to greener pastures and see where I can lie. I'd hop a freight train to San Diego where the sun always shines. Maybe drop down to Amarillo, find that big old bottle of gold. I broke down in Evansville, way too far from gone. Thought I'd run back to greener pastures on Seward County line. I'd hop a freight train to San Diego where the sun always shines. Maybe drop down to Amarillo, find that big old bottle of gold. And I'm broke down in Evansville, but we're too far from gone. I'm broke down in Evansville. Pick up full of dreams, box of Krispy Kremes, sitting on the desk. Thank you very much. Appreciate you. Chad, you ready to play some drums there, Doug?
He's ready. Boy, he's ready. He's been working out.
Boy, how he's ready.
He's been working
How many
out.
Push-ups did you do back there in the back?
Just six. Six push-ups.
Six.
Six. Six.
Six. Six.
Six. Six push-ups. Maybe. Lots. We got about an hour left with y'all.
What?
Hour and 6 minutes. But who's counting?
Got a song or two in?
Yeah.
All up in me. All over me. All here. All me.
Do some Merle
I'll just,
Haggard.
I'll just leave that right there.
Merle Haggard and George Strait right here.
Which one?
Rambler first.
Rambler,
rain on the deep.
Yeah, it's a Merle Haggard by request. That's George Strait's first single right there. Not his first number one, though.
Was it his first single?
It was his first single.
What was his first number one there?
Full-Hearted Memory.
Oh.
Second, you know what? One. I think we should play that song, maybe. Yes,
we should play one that didn't go number one.
Did you like that segue? Like, you like that?
I'd love to ride a segue. Two wheels, freedom.
What?
Two wheels, one heart. Freedom.
Can't lose.
The segue.
Wow.
That was great. That's it. Wind in my hair.
This one goes out to Purr and Slay, who don't know this song, never will, and that's okay.
Thank you.
same old song. He fills his glass and he turns the memory on. He's got a full-hearted memory. I won't let him see as he walked out the door.
Morgan Wallen.
Well, excuse me, but I think I gotta throw your chair. Oh, man. We got a Joe Diffie request. One that goes like this. Says there's panic in the streets. We hate to wake you up, but we can't find the chief. Mayor says use your head if he ain't a star. He's hiding from his wife. I don't smoke his bar. Calls him thick. Chained every bed's all okay. All makes perfect sense. When you're spinning round, things coming down. Welcome to Earth, Earth. That cigar smells good, not gonna lie. Boy, howdy, we still having a good time here at AJ's this evening. Yeah. I don't have any of that for my lips. Shit. Yes, ma'am. Oh, thank you so much. Emaw, baby, let's go Cats. You know, Chad back here behind the drums, give it up for Chad Bryant back there behind the drums. He gets really upset when I wear Kansas State University gear for no reason.
No reason.
Other than he just hates it.
He just hates it.
So thank you so much for coming out here and supporting me while we go through this journey together. Roll Pride, baby, Roll Tide. Woo, woo, woo. Roll Pride.
Now we're
talking.
Yeah,
Roll Pride. Now we're talking.
What?
What?
What'd you call me?
USC? You're from Southern California? You got a lot of beard for being from Southern California. You? Missouri? Yeah, no one cares. Yeah, never mind.
Oh, God.
Rude.
Shit, Missouri.
LSU.
Rude.
They spell go different. They spell it like Geox. There's a bunch of X's. I don't know. I don't speak French. I'm from Alabama, so. Huh? We don't know it. We don't know that one.
We're playing Sexy Tractors.
Thanks for tracking.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Oh, right on.
Yeah. Gonna get my buddy Dave Mahirin up here to play drums.
What's going on, man? Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Dave actually just started playing drums last week. He's made a lot of progress,
man,
though.
He's a
hell of a lot of progress. Been hit. I've been struck by. Hit by. Struck by.
A smooth criminal?
Smooth
criminal. Oh, no. A Takamine guitar.
Oh, boy. Are you guys still alive out there? We having fun here at AJ's this evening. I didn't get to watch, but I heard the Preds game was a slaughter this evening. What? Blue Jack. Go Blue Jackets.
Sport.
He's not allowed to talk anymore. Go Preds. That's what we're doing.
All right.
we're
only allowed to play country.
Yeah,
you got a cowboy hat on. You listen to country?
You want me to play the Cranberries and you're wearing a felt hat? No, we are not doing that in AJ's this evening. We play country music only. How about Amarillo Sky? Yeah, we're not going to rip right. Zombie. That's not happening. So, all right, yeah, we will do that for you.
That's more like it.
Dawn, axe
in a thermos full of coffee. It's another day and the dust and hate's burning rays are wearing down his body. This is worth the price of gold. It's the cheapest grain he's ever sold. He's still holding on. Just takes a tractor another round, pulls a plow across the ground, and sends up another place.
Hell yeah, my buddy Dave Mahirin on drums. He's currently out on the road with Sammy Kershaw.
Hell yeah.
He's got to get to the bus. Played for all kinds of people. Jared Neiman, Sammy Kershaw, Aaron Tippin.
Oh, buddy.
Easton Hamlin.
Who's that guy?
Denny Hamlin.
Itty Bitty Hamlin?
Denny Hamlin.
Hey, 3.5 inches is hell at 9 mile an hour. All right.
Let's do
buddy, I just gotta look down.
We got like 3 minutes.
Oh man, who wants to see Josie over here go play that fiddle real hard? Like, see, I knew some folks would.
Yeah.
Know?
Got some good folks in the audience in.
Faded love and let's
Wichita fans. They're gonna play in Texas. You gotta have a fiddle in the band. I remember down in Houston we were putting on a show when a cowboy in the back stood up and yelled. Then we love what you're doing, boys. Don't you get us wrong. There's just a something missing in your song. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So rousing up that folk band and love, and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. Put our cowboy hats on straight. Them Texans raised the roof when Jeff opened up his weight. You're not Jeff. Come on, two steps and say
you're that's my Christian name.
Song. Okay, I'm done. Yeah. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hopping out for Louisiana, man. So rousing up that folk band in love. If you're gonna play in Texas, I have a fiddle in the band. Put them hands together. Come on, let me hear you. There's two, three hands together. Kansas is in. All right, we got a couple there in the back. Man, everybody's just not in a great mood tonight. Is that what's happening? Boy, howdy. Let's have some fun, y'all. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hopping up on Louisiana, man. So rousing up that mofo, baby. If you're gonna play in Texas, I'm a fiddle in the Josephine Mitchner, everybody. Come on, give her a hand. Oh, yeah. I actually screwed that up because I can't play that fast.
Oh, I thought you were...
Boy, howdy.
I thought you were just still thinking about how my name is actually Jeff.
Yeah, you're not Jeff.
Jeff, yeah.
He said you're not Jeff.
My name's Jeff. Man. All right. Josie's going to come back around one last time. Oh, man, we got 30 minutes before they kick us out of here. 30 minutes. So we got the last, five or six songs, something like that. She's going to come around here with the band's tip jug. And by the tip jug, I mean my mom's soup pot that I stole right to.
A lot less soup these days. A lot less soup at the Hamlin house.
No. Yeah, there's other reasons for that, but we'll leave that for later. Yeah. Not much soup, dude. Let her know what you want to hear. We're going to go ahead and play some of the fun stuff.
Oh, yeah. Hey, we got that at the bar.
Yeah. Okay. We got you.
I love this bar and dog.
Hey, can you guys keep it down out there? We're trying to have a fun time.
Yeah. Is that on Shocking Y'all? Is it? Oh man.
Shocking Y'all.
What a dumb name for
it. But it's similar. It's like,
Hey, is that a homemade guitar?
Here's some Toby Keith by request.
We got winners. We got losers. Chain smokers and boozers. Thirsty girls and hitchhikers, and the girls next door dress up like movie stars.
Must be nice.
I love NASCAR. We got cowboys, we got truckers, broken-hearted fools and suckers. And we got hustles. We got fires. No, it's me. I'm sorry. Early birds and all. I'll apologize later. And the veterans talk about their battle scars.
That's definitely gross.
I love this bar. You know what?
AJ's. What do you think about AJ's?
Oh, AJ's? Wait, only if we get some Silver Belly whiskey.
Only if we get some Silver Belly whiskey. One. We sure will love just this one.
Get you some Silver Belly whiskey there at AJ's Good Time Bar.
Bar and grill.
Sorry, I got a cough. Hold on. But I love this one. I can't believe.
Sure love this bar. Reason 692,070,000
I love this bar. We got divorces, you know, big bouncer man.
Big, yeah. Broken-hearted fools for sure.
No jukebox. That's us.
The suckers.
Suckers. Yeah, it was suckers.
Suckers. A lot of suckers.
Oh, fair enough, yeah. Let's see.
2 hours later.
You know, Josephine's out there working her ass off. Let's see what we got here. We got a birthday boy in the house. Where's Charlie at?
Get your ass up here.
Charlie, where are you?
He ain't even listening.
We ain't joking around. Stand up.
Quit playing with the bartender.
He's going to play faster and faster until we see you. Hey, there you go. Oh, shit. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Charlie. Happy birthday to you. Hope you get some tonight. Tonight, we get some cake and ice cream. Wait, what were you guys thinking about? Oh, you perverts. Hope you get some I don't know about you, Charlie, but your friends are perverts, so.
Oh, good time, Charlie, over there.
Go, Charlie.
To spend my nights out in a bomb room, liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle.
A bottle of Silver Belly whiskey here nowadays.
Being too far gone. Silver Belly whiskey, but you might. Oh, Aster. It's Tennessee whiskey. Oh, that sweet strawberry wine. You're as long as that spread for love and all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottles always right. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get Jake high. Give it up for Gareth Bell on that guitar right there. like it so much. Oh, thank you guys so much for being kind to Josephine out there.
They were real nice.
Sorry?
I'm sorry I interrupted you.
No, it's okay. I like to interrupt myself, you know, when it happens, you know. Everybody give it up for Josephine Mishner over there on the fiddle.
Ta-da!
Ta-da. Let's see here. What do we got? It's 9:26.
9:26. 20 more minutes.
10 minutes. That means no. We got 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Or sorry, you're
we'll
right.
Stop at 9:37 tonight.
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Stop
yeah.
at 9:37 tonight.
Maths are never really good at my thingy.
Everybody, set your clocks. Set your watches.
Yep. Yep. I'm just sitting out here being dumbass.
Take off.
Chad, you know I still haven't gotten used to you shaving your beard.
Yeah. And then what? Oh.
Shave the goatee.
Then what'd you do with it?
And then I ate it.
Oh.
I hear the lead singer's really cute.
Amarillo of the morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I got. That sun is high in that Texas sky. I'll be booking at the county fair.
Favorite fiddle part in the whole world.
Thank you so much.
Oh man, is that all the requests?
Cool. Send it. Let's do a...
Do like fucking two or three in a row.
And send it off. Yeah.
Fucking send it.
Let's send it. Let's do a...
And I wish you guys knew Choctaw Bingo. I'd just be like, let's fuck this.
I do not know that one.
Let's do a... Wink, Rodeo, Bluest Eyes.
Oh, buddy, we just got a few more for you. We're gonna knock these out real quick. Hope you guys remember this one right here.
Go around. It's birds and champs, it's cowboy hats, it's
Thank you so much for hanging out with us this evening. We got one more song.
It's been such a great day.
Man, it's been a great audience.
Such a great day.
Yeah, a great day.
Wow.
Such a great day.
Such a great day.
You know what we should do?
What's
that? Get a shot.
A shot? What are you doing these days?
Microwave it.
Tequila? Is it?
Tequila.
Sorry.
Tequila.
I'm from southwestern Kansas, man. My English is not very good.
Quesadilla. Tequila.
All that being said, thank you guys so much for hanging out with us this evening. Make sure you're tipping those bartenders. Hannah and Alyssa back there behind the bar. They're working their asses off to make sure everybody has a great time this evening. Anybody having a good time? There's like four people having a great time. Anybody having a great time here at AJ's Good Time Bar? There we go. Come on. Should we do one more toast before we kill this out?
Yeah.
One more. Everybody get your drinks up. Everybody, come on, come on, come on. Put your drinks up. If you don't have a drink in your hand, put your arm up. If you don't put either of those up, and you got a friend next to you that's looking at you, just watch out. He's going to punch you in the mouth. On the count of three, we're going to yell so damn loud, everyone across the street there is going to call the fire department to make sure that we're okay. 10-4. 1, 2, 3. Hey! Oh, and put them back. We got one more song for you, so I'm glad you're hyped up now.
All hyped up. Simmer now.
I got... Whatever you're ready, Jake.
What do you got? Tell him what you got.
Well, I'll tell you what I got.
What do you got?
I got rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard. I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just got to say, I'm doing all right.
All right.
I think I'll make me some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. See, they're drinking, drinking, deuce. No, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood. Why can't every day be just as good? Been my best and then I left alone. I hope you're doing all right. I look in the mirror and wonder what I've seen. Long walk there staring back at me. In the tooth, but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing all right. It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. Might even grow me a Fu Manchu.
Whoa.
No.
What?
Come on.
What are you?
Let's see
you grow it.
Bless
there it is. It's
there.
A little bit, it's small but mighty.
Mind your business, all right?
Mm.
Goodness.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
She said, give me a break.
She's now looking out for you.
Okay, yeah. Right on, yeah. Yeah. Give the young boy a break. But it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard time in the neighborhood. Why can every day be just as good? It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining. Thank you so much for hanging out with us today. Over to my left is DJ Bostic, playing on that bass guitar. Back behind is Chad Bryant on this drum. All the way up there, playing an immaculate looking guitar, is Gareth Bell. Right next to me is the always loving Josephine Minster, playing that fiddle. My name is Easton Hamlin. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. Make sure you stick around. We got some great music coming up. We'll see you next time, huh?